Sergio Perez, your fifth win in Formula One, again, keeping this amazing record on street circuits. That was
tu
a tough one in the end.
Formula 1,
yeah. It turned out to be tougher than expected. That safety car, we really did the job in the first team, but
esperaba.
That safety car again tried to take the victory out of us again in Jeddah, but not this time.
I was on
the victory last year, so finally I got it. And the team did a fantastic job,
pasado,
I mean.
Pero bueno, el equipo hizo un gran trabajo.
They worked so hard during the weekend, you know. We had a lot of mechanical issues, and these guys have been on top of that. So I'm really happy for them, and it's time to celebrate.
Estoy muy feliz por
for a brief
ellos.
Moment
bueno,
before the end, you were leading the World Championship by identifying the fastest lap. Max pulled that from you at the very end, so you're
bueno,
second
final,
in the World
Max
Championship, but still a great start to this championship
campaign. Yeah, exactly, pero muy bueno
exactly.
Inicio de temporada.
We will keep pushing. We will keep pushing hard. And, the
vamos
important thing, I think,
fuerte.
We were the fastest car out there today, so I'm very pleased with that.
Okay,
so just one brief
afuera.
Mention of the start. You didn't seem to get off the
bueno,
line as clean as Fernando. We know he got a penalty for being slightly
allí?
Out of position, but what was going on
bueno,
there? Yeah,
Fernando
I think there is some work to do. We've changed
fuera de la posición. Tenemos que hacer un poco de trabajo,
so
trabajamos el procedimiento por parte de mi lado de la largada
well, we can see from
y tenemos
the sweat
que tener una
brow,
mejor largada en el futuro.
Congratulations. Thank you.
Vemos que está bastante transpirado, trabajaste por ello, ¿no? Así que felicitaciones. Un